I painted Kendrick Lamar and he didn't even respond. So I did what any pissed off artist would do and I painted a goat over him. Wait, stop. Actually, not a goat. Start over. I meant to say the goat. J. Cole. At the end of this painting, I will pull back the blue tape to reveal the underpainting of the goat. J. Cole has 38 Hot 100 hits compared to Kendrick's 33. First, I add my stylizations of the triple X and bloody ear before the grand reveal of pulling back the tape to see the goat's eye.
Secret letter number 2 is A.
Then I will place the tape around his mouth slightly off to have a torn page effect, which symbolizes Cole's lethal verbal skills. Here it is, J. Cole, the GOAT, oil painting.